Thank you. אני אומר, אני אומר, אני אומר. for the range this evening, Pascal Abayt, and for the beautiful musician. We sing a song, The Words Are Taken from Likutei Maharan, one of the famous Torot, Torah Shpi Bet. Da, Tzeich Ladun Et Kol Adam Lechav Zchut, and to judge every person, everyone to have zchut. Afilu Mishu Rasha Gamur, even completely bad, to lechapes v'mitzol bo eze me'at tov, to look and find in him eze me'at tov, a good thing, שבאותו אמרת אינו רשע, and this thing is not completely bad. But did שדענו אותו לחב זכות, through that the judging to have זכות, that it's not completely bad, you have good thing here, good thing here. על ידי זה מעלה אותו באמת מכף חובה לחב זכות, you raise him up from כף חובה לחב זכות, ויוכל לשאול בתשובה, כן, it's possible, it's ability to bring him back, להחזיר אותו בתשובה even. I made it completely pass. Rabbi Nachman warned us also to go with this Torah and to judge ourselves to have zchut. There is times that a man feels that he is completely bad and the Yetzer Hara wants to get stronger on him and to make him fall down to atzvut and to get far away from HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Rabbi Nachman warned us very much to go with this Torah, to judge ourselves to have zchut. It's possible that I didn't do anything good in my life. I do there something good here, something good here. I'm not completely bad. And so that we judge ourselves to have zchut, find another good thing, another good thing. So that you can raise us up to have zchut and to be chozer tshuva and close to HaKadosh Baruch Hu from the beginning.
Thank you. Thank you. Heaven.
And in the army I was playing the band, playing everywhere, and record, and singing, and playing. And when I was 24 years, Baruch Hashem, I got a book of a friend of mine, Yitzhak Yisharim, of Ramchal. And I saw Baruch Hashem, saw the Kodesh Baruch Hu, I saw the Torah, saw the Shemot Am Yisrael, from where they're taking, from where they go. And so this thing above, all the music, and thinking to, in the beginning, to stop everything, all only Yosef Batorah, Mitzvot. And after that I become close to Rabbi Nachman, Bresler. I got books of Rabbi Nachman, and I learned a lot of Rabbi Nachman. And once, after a while that I'm learning, you're learning, teaching of Rabbi Nachman, once I saw a Torah from Rabbi Nachman in Likutei Moran, Torah Medalet, 34. There Rabbi Nachman speaking about three points. One is the Nekudah of the Tzadik, the Shorash Am Yisrael, the root of Klal Yisrael, Moshe Rabbeinu, that everyone needs to be connected to the Moshe Rabbeinu, all of Israel, connected to the Nekudah of the Tzadik. The second nekudah, it's the nekudah of the friend. Everyone is different, everyone has something good that I don't have. And the Rabbi Nachman warned us to speak one to each other. It's called Sichat Chaverim, to speak one to each other in Yirat Shamayim, and to get the nekudah, to get the thing that we don't have, the friends have. The meaning to speak to the friend, to have the good thing that the friend has. And the third thing, the third nekudah, it's nekudat himself. Everyone have himself, inside himself, a nekudah, a thing that no one have in the whole world. You have the nekudah of Moshe Rabbeinu, and he needs to reveal this nekudah through the tefillah, through the bodedut, to reveal, to find this nekudah that he has, and to reveal that to the friend and the people that surround him. When I saw that, I suddenly came to my mind many thoughts, many machshavot, that all my life that was Oisik music, it wasn't for nothing. Maybe I have a good thing that no one have. And I take the guitar from the beginning, and suddenly come to me the nigun with the words of the first song, Tismach. I explain a little bit the words. Tismach atir elitara. Be happy, don't look only about the bad. Tismach tirei tator. Be happy, look about the good. Ki gam bara, even the thing that's bad, is davar nistar, this hidden thing inside. Chapes umtzai tator. I was thinking that all my history was completely bad. But it's not true. There is good things in the future, in the past, that you can take. חפש מצא את הטוב, גם בך יש נקודה טובה, גם בך, even you, יש דבר נסתר, there is hidden thing, חפש ומצא את הטוב, and there's no word, but let's continue. Thank you.
Sa e na e na e
short thought. Sorry. Once in Shabbos Kodesh, in Bet Shemesh, or Bet Shemesh, came to us one of Mashpim for the Chassidim Breslev, and he spoke after Shachis, after Musaf, and Kiddush Rabbah, about the tefillah, how much we need to pray with Kavanah, to put a lot of power, to try to pray with Kavanah and bring stories and bring Torah, bring spoke like an hour, and we felt like he can speak another 2 or 3 hours, at least. But he needs to end. He said before he ends, ממש before he ended, but Rabbi Yisrael, if there is no simcha, the main thing lies from the sefer. Aikar chaser min ha-sefer. The main thing lies from the book. Aikar la simcha. And like that he finished spoke 1 hour about tefillah, but in the end, but Rabbi Yisrael, aikar la simcha. So after that, everyone come to him and ask for bracha, or ask him, I come to him also, and ask him, how can we zarech to simcha? So he told me, one of the reasons that a man not in simcha, because you see, there is so many human beings in the world, so many people, a man think, what am I count, ma'ani chashuv, another one. Because of that, that's one of the reasons that a man without simcha. But really, he told me that's not true. Really, everyone is different. HaKadosh Baruch Hu don't create two things the same. Like Rabbi Nachman said, that HaKadosh Baruch Hu don't create two things the same. Even, Rabbi Nachman said, even a man coming in good needs to come again to this world again. He don't come the same like he was, the same neshama, the same ruach, the same. Like we should take this neshama and this ruach, or this neshama and this nefesh, something. But the rules, the klal, like we should don't create two things the same. Memela, everyone is different, and everyone gives special nachat to the Kodesh Baruch Hu that no one gives like that a nachat. And it reminds me of a vote from, I think, from the Holy Magid of Mizrich, Tzchuto Yagidenu, Bakul Yisrael Amen, about the words, Sos Asis Vashem. So I think the Pshat is Sos and happy, Asis Vashem, I'm happy with Hashem, that I know that this is God. That's a pshat. But the Holy Magid said that God says, I'm happy. Asis Vashem, I'm happy that I make Hashem happy. I know that the Kodesh Baruch Hu create me in such a unique way, there is no like me in the whole world. And I give special nachat to the Kodesh Baruch Hu. I'm a sameach to the Kodesh Baruch Hu. So that's my happiness. That's my main happiness in the world, that I make Hashem happy. And I felt, after that I go to my house, and eat the Suda at the morning. And I felt so far away to feel that I make Hashem happy. Wow, so far away from me. To feel that I make Hashem happy. And I was a little bit in Lev Nishbar, broken heart. It's not hard to be in Lev Nishbar in Shabbat, but I was much broken. After the Suda, what do they go to do? In the chamber that is around many, many fields. So I go and he thought that how much I'm far away to feel and I should have happened, that I can make Hashem happy. Suddenly when I'm right, go inside to the field, suddenly come to me this nigun that I want to sing now. And I sing this nigun in the field maybe half an hour again and again and again. Like half an hour again and again and again. Until I felt a little bit that I make Hashem happy. Sos Asis Vashem, Sos Asis Vashem, Sos Asis Vashem, Sos Asis Vashem. השם, אני שמח, זה שאני משמח את השם. סוס עסיס, השם, סוס עסיס, השם. first time we're playing together, first time ever. It's like we've been like 20 years together. Maybe the last time, so thank you to the musician. Maybe remind the names.
Josef Pradunas, it's a great honor for me. Thank you very much. Thank you, Josef. Wants me to introduce Dan Lito by the Yiddish?
Safat Makom. Language of this place.
Yeah, the Americas and Glit. Abra Mosefon, violinist Jonathan Grinberg made his appearance with us. Helga Menachem Manovich of Cleveland Heights. Rabbi, in the house. Bass and keyboard, he's ready to be hired. This guy on something. This guy's hitting something and it's making a good sound. Yisrael Friedman and Isabel Perdón and Yosef Perdón. So that. Anyone else who want to be introduced? Thank you, Dr. Mark Litz and the Cutlins, for hosting an unbelievable
event. Thank you, our friend, for bringing us inside from the rain, because I think it's turned out better. Yeah?
Say a couple of mechutza, okay?
Okay, we can do now. The song is called Tshukat Neshama. The words are taken from Ramchal, from Sefer Sharim, Tzotah Gedalina, and Prince Salamen. The words are like that. ואומנם כבר ידעת, it's already known שאני ארצה יותר בעבודת הבורא יתברך שמו, the best thing in serving God יתברך שמו, הוא חפץ הלב ותשוקת הנשמה, the desire of the heart, the longing of the נשמה. Ramchal said that that's the best, the highest thing in serving God. Maybe who can say that he is serve Hashem and proper? No one against the Kodesh Baruch, no one can say that he is serving God and proper. So the main thing is the desire. Chazal said, "Bader shadam rotze lelech, shibam mechnato," in the way that a man wants to go from Shemayim, leading him. It depends where he wants to go. And there is different in the Ratzon, how much a man, everyone wants, but there's different how much he wants. He wants a very, very much, or a little bit. That's the main thing, the Ratzon. This song, בעזרת השם, קופוזיט עם חנוכה. It's connected to the חנוכה. סבור את הדרך עם הפריד אוף מייר, דור קליין. He told me about the light, the candle, the light, the miracle of 8 days. He told me that הרב אלישיב, זכרונו לברכה, asked Akashia, how it's possible to candle the light in the בית המקדש in a time that the Mizbeach was still broken, still tamed. And it's known that depending on each other, the Menorah and the Mizbeach. So he said, Rabbi Yashin Zeromarah, that really they didn't light the candle the lights to a mitzvah. Only they candle the lights for a zecher, for a sign to the mitzvah. And my friend Baruch Lein told me, look, how much HaKadosh Baruch Hu appreciated the reserve of Am Yisrael. They only do a Zecher HaMitzvah. And it's light, aid, as it was a miracle. Even they didn't do the real Mitzvah. You see from that how much is important. Even if we don't zocher to do things like we want. But don't give it up about the Ratzon. There is a vote that people say, אין דבר עומד לפני הרצון. There is nothing stop you against your what you want. But it's not true. If I want to be now there or there, I cannot be. So what's the real meaning? אין דבר עומד לפני הרצון. There is nothing can stop you to want, to wish, to have desire. Nothing can stop you. If you're not מצליח, you don't זוכר להיות תמי חכם, you don't זוכר להיות עובד השם, you don't זוכר להיות like you want to be. But nothing can stop you to want that. I still want. I still want to say, I still. And if a man has a big ratzon in the end, zoichet to be what he really wanted. The story of Rabbi Natan, of Breslev, the Talmid Muvav of Rabbi Nachman, that he, בזכות of him, we have all the Torah of Rabbi Nachman, all the teaching. Rabbi Natan was used to pray with a lot of power, lot of energy, and once he was in the middle of the way, and the horses and the wagon, and the come time of Shachris, and he didn't mitzvah to pray Shachris like proper, like he wants, like he was used to. And he was with him, the Talmid of him, Rabbi Nachman Kutshina, and suddenly he saw in the words, Ve'odu le'zecher kodsho, suddenly Rabbi Natan said it again and again with a chiyut, with simcha, and from that words, Vodul Ezer Kodsho, he continued to pray with a lot of power, a lot of, like he used to before. So the Talmid of Nachman Kutshina understand that he, what's his meaning here, Vodul Ezer Kodsho. He said like that, Vodul, we need to thank Hashem, Vodul, to thank to Hashem, Lezecher Kodsho. Even we cannot be like we want to be, even we have a zecher, we have a sign to our kedusha. Vodu lezecher kodesho, we have only a sign to our kedusha. And it's so fit with our generation, that we are far away from Eretz Yisrael, far away from Beit HaMikdash, far away from the Torah, kedusha, far away from the tshuva. Even that, we need to thank Hashem very much that even we left, it's left in us, Zecher, a sign to our Kedusha. We do a little bit here, a little bit here, we learn a little bit here, we keep Shabbat, we do. And through that we thank to Hashem that, and we want to be like we want. The end, Muzad Hashem, Miskeh, to like Ulash Kulam, Patir, Yad Ben Midash, Yad Mashiach Tzadkenu, Benav Ben Midash. Amen.
Oh, hey. Thank you. keep looking go.
First, I want to say a joke, and I hope you understand the joke good. It was a singer, the singer was very sincere, and the people want more and more, and he was very happy and sincere. People love him, and sing again a couple of songs, and again they love him a couple of times, again, a couple of times like that, and he was so tired. And the Gaon was quite like, so he told the people, until when? So the answer, until you learn to sing. So I hope you don't do it to me.
But the whole thing is the fuck.
שמואל?
כן.
מה?
שמואל, תיקון כבר.
תוקלים מה? אתה משנה?
שמואל.
אה?
שמואל. He's a long son pastor.
Oh,
Thank you.